patients. Thousands are admitted every year, but the Royal Children's Hospital in Melbourne, Australia, has a very special inhabitant. Meerkats. Ever since the Royal Children's Hospital was completed in 2011, there's been a large meerkat exhibit aimed to distract and provide entertainment for inpatients and outpatients alike. The hospital is the first in the world to completely house a live animal exhibit. The Royal Children's Hospital, in collaboration with the Melbourne Zoo, look after and care for the hospital's cutest inhabitants. Meerkats are omnivores, meaning they devour anything from meat to vegetables. In the wild, meerkats eat insects and small birds throughout various times of the day. However, the hospital's gang of five are fed up to three times a day by our zookeepers. At the Royal Children's Hospital, they have a variety of foods such as vegetables, mice, cockroaches, and herbs, although after they are fed, they continue to scavenge for food around their habitat. After waking up, the meerkats start their day by sunbathing and grooming themselves or each other. Following this, the meerkats would wait for their food or go digging in search of it. Instead of helping it find food, meerkats often spend large amounts of time fighting over their good catches, or they just play fight for fun. Meerkats also tend to spend a lot of their day looking out for potential threats and predators to help keep each other safe. The meerkats are part of a treatment called Animal Assisted Therapy, or AAT. The aim is to improve patients' cognitive and emotional welfare. Research shows that human survival instincts make us look to animals for signs of danger, and seeing them safe and comfortable in an environment makes us look for have a sense of safety, making us more likely to heal both emotionally and physically. Meerkats are a wonderful asset to the Children's Hospital. They continue to delight and warm the hearts of patients every day.